Clarity, honesty, ambition, openness, system. This is how he defines chaos. And by now, you must have known the kind of personality he is. From being a physics student to becoming one of the greatest presenters and commentators of all time.
Those high words of praise. I'm not too sure if it's all deserved from my side, but honestly, thank you so much for that introduction.